KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Welcome back, everyone. Next couple of hours staying pretty warm, right around 80 degrees. Get into the mid-evening hours if you're camped out waiting for the fireworks. 77, 11 o'clock tonight, 70, 62 early morning at 7 a.m. A whole lot of sunshine early tomorrow. And by 11 a.m. back into the mid-70s, tomorrow will be just a touch warmer than it was today. 80 degrees right now. Still fairly dry out there, 45% humidity, but the wind has now switched around to more of a southerly direction, and that'll allow the moisture to slowly increase over the next couple of days. Not much out there for storms. We have the one little cell up in northern Boone County, Boxholm, little thunderstorm right now. Another little small cell as you get up into Calhoun County. What you see here, this little green line, those are some of those boundaries left over from last night. And it's potential that we could see something fire up along that. Everything else you see in the blue, that is just the cloud cover out there right now. Down in southern Iowa, also a couple of cells, one south of Griswold and another one as you get down closer to Council Bluffs. All right, if you're traveling, good conditions across the region for tomorrow. Minneapolis, mid-80s. Nice day to be on the lake up in Minnesota tomorrow. If you're heading out toward Denver, also pretty quiet and hot. The hot weather really settling in again west of us, 90 degrees. Closer to home, Kansas City area tomorrow afternoon, not different than Des Moines, partly cloudy, 83. And a little bit of a warm around St. Louis, 85 degrees. Chicago area, or excuse me, Memphis, 88. And we'll head up to Chicago now with a little bit of a lake breeze and 79. So pretty good conditions if you're traveling across the region, no widespread rain or severe weather. Move on to the high temperatures today. So far, low 80s, 80 here in the metro. We might add a degree or so to that. A few clouds, mainly across southern Iowa. That'll be the best chance for some of those lingering thunderstorms next couple of hours. But overall, pretty quiet forecast. Low pressure will be gradually developing out to the west. So just kind of hit and miss showers or thunderstorm chances over the next couple of days. But as the system gradually gets closer toward the weekend, our chances for a little bit of rain will increase as well. 62 tonight, mainly clear. Those isolated showers you see out there, those will start to end as soon as the sun goes down. And then for tomorrow, mid-80s, mostly sunny. Winds pick up just a bit out of the south at around 10 to 15 miles per hour. Looking into your eight-day forecast, it'll be breezy Friday, mid to upper 80s. Saturday, 20% chance of thunderstorms late, probably after dark, 88. That should end by mid-morning on Sunday. So Sunday, we'll just call it dry. Any rain would be early. Rain chances do increase quite a bit early next week. This Monday into Tuesday time period, potential for some heavier rain, maybe a bout of severe weather. We'll keep an eye on that. You can see the temperatures definitely warming back up again late weekend and early next week.
Thank you very much, John.